child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
This is a Yamayev save. The pseudo system in this level as a gift, I think. Oh, playing.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
Can I seriously save all these? I've lost count.
Mom said
he'll
help us.
Come with me!
Okay. How much longer is the game? I honestly don't know. That's why I'm just like, do people want to continue?
There he is! The one who will save us all.
I like him.
Seriously? Less than an hour?
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Okay. Hey kid, I'm not that small. Oh. Did I seriously save this many?
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Oh, that dick!
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
I preferred him when he was Atlas. This place looks nice. Minus the destruction, obviously. Okay, I'm jacked up on Adam, but I've still got a lot of health. I think I preferred Fontaine when he was, when he had his Atlas voice. Jesus Christ, I'm still loaded with cash. Or, as they say in Killing Floor, loads of money. Now, here's the thing that I'm honestly confused with, and since LoJ, it seems like you have played this before. Why did Ryan let the character kill it? Instead just counteracted by saying something like, would you kindly spare me? Is there a particular reason why he did that?
Who said that?
I'm on to you!
Yeah, I just realized I haven't been taking any photos of the, shit, I might want to do that bit. I haven't actually been taking any photos. Ah, oh, goddammit, it's playing more. One thing I'm not liking about this game. I know it's not the game's fault because it's doing this for atmosphere, but it's playing music that's gonna get me third-party content thing. Okay, that'll take me back to Apollo Square. That's not where I want to go, though. Where's that record? Where's that record player? Where's that record player? Where's that record player?
That's quite a little monster, Fontaine's dagger. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. It's filthy, and she seems to wear the same mustard stained jumper day after day. I'd rather hand it to Frank. The Tenenbaum is the all-time diamond in the
round. Oh, great, it's a shooting one.
No experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence, and she's Mozart in the harpsichord.
Yeah, but the thing is, LoJ, if you can believe it, that'll still flag up third-party content ID matches. Which means I can't monetize the video where that music's playing. Yes, it's stupid, before you ask. I ain't denying it.
Up with you soon, kid.
So I get content IDs for... Yeah. You'd think around this point, considering how old it is, it'd be covered under fair use now. I mean, isn't it when if something isn't made from something in 20 years, it doesn't count. Now to rescue this girl.
No.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Ooh, I'm in jail too. Awesome. I'll just put Hackers Delight in there for now. Another health upgrade. Combat. I've only got 50, so I'll get enough for a machine buster.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Mr. Bubbles is dead. I killed him. And it was beautiful. Seriously? Happy birthday is copyright protected? Seriously?
I could do this by myself, goddammit!
Well, like, it's... No. I mean, what happy birthday are you talking about? Like, are you referring to, like, the happy birthday you sing when you were, like, 5? Are you... That shit's copyrighted. Are you... What? What? Hey, by that logic, saying their name instantly makes it a different song. Where are you? There you are. Jack, I'm gonna smack your faces. You know, knowing that, can I just say the copyright laws are absolute bullshits? Seriously, you're copywriting a song that kids sing to people, like, once a year, for the- It's just like, really? Oh wait, I just followed you! Thank you.
That's the biggest load of bullshit I've ever heard of it.
I've got 400 bucks! I am fucking loaded! At least in this game standards. If it's go by real life standards, it'd only be mildly impressive.
Attention, any public congregation of more than four persons is considered an actionable offense.
Mr. Coswell?
You don't know what it's like! I'm bleeding all over the place!
Where are you? There you are. No, I can't get in there. God damn it, another one! Well, first of all, to hack this.